In this video, I'm going to show you how to register for classes. So let's go to the EIU homepage, which is just www.eiu.edu. Now, when you get to the Eastern website, in the top right-hand corner of your screen, you're going to see the PAWS link. We'll need to access PAWS in order to register for classes. So click PAWS, and then on the next screen, you'll see where it says log in to PAWS, and you'll just click that. And then it asks for your ID and password. Okay, and then click your login button. Now when you get to the main menu in PAWS, to register for classes, we'll choose the student link, and then we'll choose registration, and then it'll bring up the sexual harassment policy. So let's just scroll to the bottom of that for now. Click your continue button. Now then on the next screen, let's choose look up classes so we can see what's available for the semester. Search by term, so just set it for the semester that you want to register for, and then click your submit button. Now then, when you get to this screen where PAWS lists all the subjects, the only thing I do here is right below that you're going to see an advanced search button. Click the advanced search button. We'll just bypass this. Now the reason I did that is because now you'll see PAWS will give you additional attributes by which to narrow your search. Not only can you search by subject, but you can search by course number, title, and so forth. Now let me show you how I look for classes that are being offered online, because I want to separate just the online courses from everything else that's being taught through Eastern. Next to the subject box, go ahead and highlight all the subjects. So select everything from accounting all the way down to women's studies. Now then, for schedule type, select internet. And those are the only two attributes that I'm going to set. However, by just setting those two things, internet and then selecting all the subjects, I'm narrowing my search all the way down to looking only at the online courses. But again, I want to see everything that will be available to me online. And then in the lower left-hand corner, you'll see a button that says Section Search. Click the Section Search button, and it brings up the listing of all the internet classes that will be delivered from Eastern. They are listed in alphabetical order, so you can kind of look here. There's a class that starts with an A, one that starts with a B, and so forth. Now then, if you would like to see the description of a class, all you have to do is click on the CRN number, and then on the next screen, click on View Catalog Entry. And that will take you to a brief description of what the class is about. It's important to read course descriptions because if there are any prerequisites for a course, they will be explained in the course description. Now then, to go back to the schedule, let's just click the back arrow in the top left corner of the screen twice. This takes us back to the schedule that we were looking at. Now on the far left side of your screen, below the select column, if you see the letter C, that means that the class is already closed. It's at maximum capacity. If you see the letters NR, that means that the class has already begun. It's too late to register. If you see a little empty box, that means that the class is still open for registration. You can select the box, and then you would scroll to the bottom of the screen and click the register button. So after you've gone through the complete listing and you've selected everything that you want to add to your schedule, then just let's go down to the bottom and then we'll click on register. There we go. Okay. Now you'll see it'll say web registered, so you know that you have registered for the class. It'll give you the date and then it'll give you the title of the class that you just added. Now then, what I'd like to do is show you how you can go back and search for classes that meet in a specific location. So let's just click the back arrow and go back to that screen where we had all the search attributes. Again, you'll keep all the subjects highlighted if you're wanting to look at a specific off-campus location. And let me deselect internet here this time. And then for attribute type, down near the bottom of your screen, you just select a specific location. Okay, so now, for example, I've selected Meats and Champagne, but I've kept all subjects highlighted. That will get me a listing of all the classes that will meet in Champagne and nowhere else, but all subjects taught at that location. and then I would just click the section search button, and then I would be able to see the listing of classes that are being delivered to that location. So that's how you can narrow your search in PAWS to register for classes.